It's really strange how title screens on the Game Boy will just stop playing the theme song. All right, I guess that's it. Let's get started. 3, 2, 1, go. Hey, go, how's it going? Level 1 through 5 should be easy. Room 1 through 10. Password is question mark J J J J. J J. Wow, this is a really pared down version, isn't it? I am money. Got a fairy. I have no idea what this money's for. It's probably just score. I don't know if they call it money though. Oh, hey, we can go in and buy stuff. Oh, this is what money's for. One of those. One of something. Can get a hat too. Sure. Oops. Morning, Shore. Hey, Aiko, how's it going? My controller messed up and I accidentally used that magic I bought. I wonder what saving all the fairies would do. I know in the NES game there's like hidden items as well. I Like you would spawn a block on top of a thing and then kill it and it would disappear, turn into a different item. Oh, come on. Give me this. This is actually the first level of the game. Kind of. Still not quite right. Room hidden. Okay. That seems. How do I get here? That S looked important, so I went for it. Got lots of stuff. What does that do? What does that do? That. And those. Hey, Red, how's it going? I'm sorry. Tomorrow, I swear. Not tomorrow. Thursday. Thursday, I swear. Thursday. So I can buy multiples of the hammer. I wonder if this carries off to the next level. This is the first actual like puzzle one. Not really though, because this is just a straight shot, right? I don't care about the fairy, that's fine. I wonder if collecting all the fairies would give me a better ending. I don't really care about that. This challenge. Hello. Just kill you too. Does that mean there's two fairies on this level? Guess so. This game seems a lot easier than compared to the NES version. We got a full level clear, how about that? Maybe it'll get rougher. Whoa, hello. Here we go again. Not sure what to buy. Sold out of those. That's an extra life. No idea what this stuff does. Okay, the fairy is just giving me an extra. Wait, what? Just rolled over. You get to give me an extra life. So they're not even worth it. I didn't mean to go back in there. Oh, hello. Oh, so close. Thank you. Where do I go? I guess I ride these? Oh. Here I thought they were enemies. How do you get that? Seems strange. Seems like you need to make a corner jump out of that side passage. Same with this. I don't need to buy anything right now. Just keep going. Strange. Take it. Don't seem to be getting a time bonus. That hidden room again. Eight lives. Seems kind of crazy. Hmm. Sure I didn't mess myself up here. I can't get back up that way. I gotta go this way. Should be fine. Hey, Zeldia, how's it going? Fairies don't actually seem to do anything. I collect 10 fairies and then I get an extra life, so I don't know if there's a different ending or not in this one. Also, welcome. Hopefully you figured out your troubles. What do I do here? I'm just gonna destroy that. What do I do? Try and climb. Try and climb the other side. Climb this side. Oh, I need to get to that side. This is the first one I might actually be tight on time. Oh, I can't do that. Come on, come on. That's fine. Get that. Don't do that. Still not tight in time. It should. It should kill the ghost. Holy moly. Stop that. Can't drop there. Let's see, I can. If I drop all the way to the ground, that won't be good. Can I still get out? Kinda. Yeah, I can get up. Okay. So what I have to do is... How did he get across? That's not very good. I'm gonna have to take care of him. I still don't have this yet. Stop. Wrong spot. So I'll drop back around and make ourselves scarce this way. Shopping. Yeah, shop is interesting. Level clear. Look at all that money. Don't care. Completed the level. Yeah, 50 stages. Should be quick. We're almost halfway through. Jump back up. That's how. I don't even know what that gem does. Yeah, this could be a problem. Ah, oops, yeah, this is annoying. Can't really keep track of all these guys. I do have some fireballs I could start using. I actually probably should start using. Hey Keno, game's going well. We're making good progress. Probably gonna finish tonight, actually. Yeah, I don't know what this stuff does. So we're just gonna leave. Ooh, those guys don't die from fall damage. Good to know. They always go in the center? I guess they do. Nice. Burn stuff. Burn me. That's not nice. That was close. I need that key. What am I thinking? Five. Oh, that's not good. Ooh, look, something I might want. Something else I might want. How do I get back up? Uh-oh. That's not good. There we go. That's bad. I should go faster. Try and cut the one. Sub one, go! Not gonna happen like that. That was kind of a waste. How in the world? Wow, they expect you to make those types of jumps? That's insane. This has 50 stages. Or at least it looks like 50 stages. We'll see once I get to the end. Oops, I thought it was on the other track. It's okay. Still got 9 lives. These are usually pretty good. Lag. There's just so many fairies. Oops, I did that one. I don't think I can time that. Oh, I did. Nope. I was trying to just tap it a little to the left. Did not work out that well. Not at all, actually. Alright. So I think I come in through here. I gotta leave that one there. That should give me everything I need. Thank you. See, so I just got 10 fairies and gained a 1-up. That's all they do. You can actually buy fairies from the store. Destroy that. That needs to go. I need to remove these blocks down here first. Cool money. 12 lives. Wait, I can't make this. I can't get out. How do I get out of here? Oh, I ran into the fire. Dang it. Did not want to do that. Alright, if jumping is the only way out of there, I need to jump. I think what would be really helpful is just killing this guy. That's a hard room. Clear level 4. Here we go. What? I can. Oh. Did not time that fast enough where it's not possible to scoot back in there. This could be bad. Some of these rooms are just really too easy. But not sure how else to make them, how else you would make them more interesting. Could do that. I don't know if I want to. How do I get back up? Oh hey, I have like items and stuff. No idea what these are doing. I mean, if I go down there, I don't have a way back up. Right? I was like crazy about this. I could bump the top block. This is my way back up. This also blocks me off, though. So strange. What does that hammer do? Oh, it's fire extinguisher. All right, that's very helpful. Hoping one of those was a fire extinguisher. I should get a couple more of those next time I get a chance I get. Alright, so what is mallet? That's a time stopper, obviously. I don't know what mallet is. It kills those things. That would be interesting. So I could trap them for a little bit. This doesn't help. You sure? Got coffee. Nice. I don't know what to do. Yeah, this is gonna be a quick game. Gonna finish it tonight. As long as things don't go crazy. That's not good. How can I get up there now? Oh, I have to with the Let's get around. That's gonna be hard with that guy down there. Oh, I need all of that destroyed. I can't destroy from the top, though. I should just use some magic to kill that guy. What am I doing? Okay, so those wings that take me to the hidden rooms. And the hidden rooms are... pretty... easy. What's the point of that? I don't get this level. Yeah, sure. Just free life and... oh, now I'm stuck. Unless this is like a downwards block remover. Which it could be. That would be awesome. Nope, no such luck. Don't know what that is. Can I restart the level? Doesn't look like it. So I get it now. That's, there we go. Select button. That's what it is. Should have looked further ahead. Seems a little too easy. I Didn't I get that one? I gotta scare him first. Maybe I gotta get the top one. What does this even do? Yeah. Oh, hey, I did it. I guess that's how you do it. Then. Oh no. I forgot to breathe fire. Create a little pocket for them or something. Oops, did not want to do that. Jeez. That's a rough one. May have to use some magic on this. Just don't know what would be best. See if that's a time stopper for the enemies too. No, it just increases my time. Okay. Got him stuck. At least that's something. Get the key and figure out how to get out of here. Okay, not as bad as I thought. Just had to move quickly. Can't do that. I'm gonna cheat. So I could try and go. So if I extinguish this one, I could try and make that jump. Actually, I have to make that jump. Can't not make that jump. That's the only way I can cross that room. Don't care about the fairies. Just don't care. Oh, man. Did not want to do that. There an easy way around? No, there's not. Actually, I have to go down, so I shouldn't do that. Dislike this level. Just distinguish that one. It's giving me so much trouble. Oh, this one there. Just get rid of that. Oh, okay. What? I have to do that one. I'm stuck, aren't I? No, I'm okay. This is gonna be a bad one. All these tricks with the fire. need to jump up, make that corner jump. Suppose I can make that jump. Unless I don't just walk off the edge. Alright, that's a little bit easier. Try that next time. So they forgot to lower those fires. I am stuck, I think. I probably could have gone back, but such a pain. Okay, what do I do again? I gotta... gotta drop that fire and create a block. I did this wrong. Did it wrong. I must have done it wrong. How did I do it before? Got through. Seriously, computer, what are you doing? Nothing new is running. You should not be choking on anything. Here I thought I had a lot of lives. Little did I know. Okay, so I have to drop on the bottom one and then jump up. Then drop on the bottom one and then jump up. No, nope. Create a block. This is a strange one. Yeah, that was tricky. So if I lose my life here, I'm gonna write down the password. Oh, looking in. Good. So we have. Fireballs and ghosts. Ugh, come on. Why is that not working? That was a close one. Four lives. Let's do it. Okay. We got a fast one, a slow one, medium one. Fast enough, I might be able to get the slow one down there. Let's try it. Oh, dang it, I messed up. Messed up. That's what I'm having trouble picturing. Where's a safe area I can block them in? That's what I really need. So that's going around and around. Middle one. Is Oh. Oh, I didn't copy down the password. Then that's not good. No, don't give up. Let's see if a fireball will take care of him. Does. That's good to know. Okay, GNN3NEJY. Just in case. I wonder if I could trap that guy. Club, yeah, it's all in club. There are no keys. Oh, wait. Yes, club. Alright, let me use one more fire. Get one more level forward. This guy is the one that's causing all the issue. What is with this computer? Come on. Yeah, he can get stuck. That's interesting. Oh, this is terrible. We built this up actually, so I don't have to worry about it. I should have gone there too. Let's do that. No, that's why I didn't. No, down on time. Can't make that jump. Such a dumb jump. Okay, I don't have to start all over. Just let it continue. Nice. I don't have any items though, probably. I do have. Huh, I get. Want me to keep that one. I guess I had everything else too. How in the world am I expected to do this? This is a mess. That sucked. Hey, Bladen. Thanks for the host, man. Looks like a penis and testicles. Yeah? That's what I used to put out fire, too. Alright, I just need to figure out how to make that jump, then. Do that. So I need to make that jump like 5 times. One time. Ha 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 ha. I can make that jump up there. Actually, that won't be so bad. Headbutt. Come on. Just let me get in there. Nope, doesn't like me. Had it. had it. It's stuck down there. Stuck. Oh my gosh. What is my computer doing? My computer's doing nothing. And now the audio is good. Alright. Let's reload. Yeah, the audio gets corrupted if there's too much lag. I don't know why it happens, and I don't know what's lagging my computer right now, because honestly, nothing else is running. I think that was the level I was on, yeah. Game Boy too strong, apparently. Wait, I have all my items when I use the password. That's strange. I wasn't expecting that. Oh, are you? Sure, just do that. That's fine. Let's do that. So which time does it actually allow it to go straight down, I wonder? This time? No. Alright, you know what? The timer's not even running right now. Close everything. Everything. I'm gonna close my chat window. And see if that does anything better. Probably some process in the background that's running it. I don't have control over. Alright, and let's actually remember to resume the timer. Club sandwich. Zero monies. So I think the next one is the one where he'll get stuck on the bottom. Nope. So I said last time too, didn't I? It's gotta be this one. This is the time I'll get stuck. Nope, same thing. Oh. Okay. I should just destroy him. That's what I should do. That's the one I should destroy, not the middle one. Do this first try. Okay, not too bad. Why did I do that? Why did I do that? Hidden room. Nice. I forgot I got that. Alright, so... kind of more hidden stuff in there, but didn't want to bother. Three more levels. We're almost there. And we got an inn, two of them by. Out of these things. Hopefully it's nothing too scary. Maybe nothing at all. I can't go that way. I gotta go in the middle then. Do that. This is not my night. CZNZNYDY. This game doesn't want to be finished. Oh, but I start with no money. Lovely. Lovely. No vowels, no. Vowels are not allowed. How do I get back up? Well, I guess I don't. I have to jump up and grab it. And then when I go down there, I need to destroy that block. Well, this isn't too bad. Shouldn't be too bad. Am I supposed to jump over him? Or run back? Maybe run back. Run back this way? Maybe. I don't think this works. It's easier if I do this. Just do that, get to the end. Last level. One fire, one flame. So, uh-oh. Please, what you doing? Seriously, this computer is haunted. Doesn't want me to play this game anymore. This password down 6NNZNYSY. Passwords are Welsh. I think I'm almost done. I don't know for sure. Thank you. Okay. Good way of blocking that. That would be awesome if I could figure that out. Obviously I did that wrong. Try next room. That should be the last room. We'll see. Come on. Complete all 11 Solomon's Club. Congratulations. Oh boy. Now you may challenge the level Solomon.